Hey everyone, welcome back. Welcome back. Guys, let's continue. Castle Morne, do this. You can use your summon hand on to help. Do you need it? I don't think so. Pretty OP at this point. They tried to put up a fight, I guess. They couldn't handle all us. Oh, one survived. Sorry, dude. Maybe one. Did I kill you? Why not? And then got the fire grease. Speaking of fire grease, how many do I have? 5. That. Throw that bad boy on. Ooh, we got our claymore. Alright, time to test this out real quick. Power stance and great swords. Okay. And this off. And I want to put. Oh. It's legit. Brass shield. This is a lot of fun. Maybe not the best time to use this. This attack. So good. Hmm. Maybe I need to be careful. Steel wire torch. The torch. Not gonna lie, I may level them up just to power stance them. What is better? Oh, the claymore though. Claymore. All right, let's get serious. No more playing around. Gonna have a friend come say hi. And he missed us completely. I have a few more friends. Things work. You got me. Nothing. Hello. Let's go right first. I believe this is a trap. And breathing two, thank you. Then come right here. Nothing over that thing. No. Jump down. Really? Where the soldiers at? Soldiers died? No, I don't. Okay, so usually they're battling some soldiers. Haven't seen the soldiers. Don't know why.
There's a face. I'm Edgar. You can see how the menials, they gave me good foul creep. I'm sorry, but whatever, you take this.
Get this, and then we deliver the letter to him.
Thank you. But I can't leave him at the castle to ensure the treasure. If you see her father. If you see her father.
Okay, now. Can't leave yet. That's okay. Gonna help him find his way. Now you could jump over here, but no. Do this. Grab this. Don't have to fight anything here. You're gonna go in, grab this, move away. No need for combat. Take him out. Queen Blade Talisman. Tempted to jump, but I don't think I'll survive. So we'll let that go for now. Add this. Right now, I wanna aim properly. Turn around, grab the smith in two. Ooh. Right. Everything's dead. Get ourselves a whip. And left. Grab the grace. We should rest. Should definitely rest. Daggers. Gonna jump down this way. You have a crab. That's 15 fire arrows. Decent amount. More than one. And then time for the boss. Now, not a difficult boss at all, but you can use help if needed. Will I use, not necessary, but why not? Come on, little guy. I want to see if you will proc what I want. If it procs rot, or if it will die first. Looks like it will die first. The grafted great blade. This is a legendary weapon needed for trophy. Beautiful. With that, we need to go back up here. Now with that sword, we can go ahead and speak to the guy again. And this time, we're just gonna run through, you know, no real reason to do anything else. After this, we have some cleaning up to do, and then we are gonna go to Stormvale. But first, we have some stuff I missed. Well, I already missed, but I should have probably done earlier. We're not going to be joining the fray. Fighting. We want to go ahead and speak to him.
In your death, for keeping the sun no longer on sight. Thanks to you, I will devote my arena as my only hope. Thanks to you, and devote my arena as my only hope.
And I believe I can just swing through that. On we go. So now he's gonna go meet his daughter. Something chasing me? Let's see what happens. Typical Dark Souls. And she's dead.
Prina, how could this be? My daughter deserved a fault life. I chose to. And. I'll hunt them, rest assured.
There we go. So this area is completed. We need to go do some stuff. Back today. Thing I want to go do up here. Please, y'all dead. What are you crying about? And this guy can be annoying. Let's take him out. Might be too much firepower for this area. I got the scroll. Grab this. I'm just doing jump attacks because I like it. Don't need to. Okay. Dead. Dead. And a great epi like that. Phase one completed. Moving on to phase two. Phase two involves grave robbery. That. Here. Go up here. That, grip that. For now, head in here. Let's try this regular fire. Pumpkin head. Stop it. Right, dead pumpkin head.
Tarnished, I am selling you here.
Before my mages, you could get some sorceries from her, but you don't need it.
Well, but one must choose one. I was exiled as a revile. Do you still wish? Very well. But I refuse to call, anticipate grievances.
Don't give her the scroll, but she sells. And your level? Nope. Alright, now this is completed. We have a couple things to do. We have some time. Let's see if we can take down a dragon. Let's see if we got it. What do we want it? Yeah, that works. Let's see if we can take out a dragon, y'all. It can be done. All right. There we go. And here it comes. Get a couple whacks in. And dragon is down. The dragon down. And we have some time. Things I can do. First thing. Grab that. Ooh. That poisoned. Gonna die, you keep this man. Okay, so somewhere here it is. Found it. Kill this things. Oh, we can just run away. No big deal. No big deal at all.
Seek the decrypt.
I know that.
You must not forget, though, those who burn their hunger until the flood of strength. It's no surprise that.
I know all that.
You must not forget those who burn their hunger until the flood of strength. It's no surprise.
Okie doke. Beautiful. And with that, we are going to close out right here for today. When we come back, we are gonna be doing some night stuff. There's some night enemies we're gonna take on. And then, yeah. Move on to Stumpville. Alright, thanks for joining me. Hopefully, I'll catch you guys in the next one.